Alright, what is happening, everybody? We're back with some more Elden Ring Shadow of the Erdtree. Alright, we are going to make our way to the castle front gates. And I don't think this is a dungeon. Oh, no, I'm sorry. Castle Ennis. Ensis. Or Ensis. Regardless, let's go. We are playing offline, so we don't see any crazy signs everywhere. No spoilers, just going in completely blind. So here we go.
Thank you.
could tell from the bodies, these people were impaled by Mesmer's flame. A lot of corpses everywhere. I didn't know. I think this is a legacy dungeon, maybe, because I had no idea that guy was not going to spawn back. So that means it's a legacy dungeon. Let's go collect our runes. Find our first grace point. Lady Sword. Okay, let's see. Strength is scaling with strength and dex. A light great sword that is whose blade matches the length of a great sword, while being constrained to a minimal weight. Nicknamed after a lady's noble status for its refined appearance. With a cultivated form, one can wield this weapon as swiftly as one might a straight sword. I actually want to upgrade this thing. Because this thing looks sick. So we're going to have to... Well, let's find out grace point first. And we'll have to go right back to the... what do you call that? The round table. It's so funny because I can't purchase any more smithing stones. Because my boy EG is dead. Or he's burning. He's like staring at the Erdtree while it's burning alive. While he's burning alive with black flame. So like I can't do nothing about it. But the fact that you can farm a bunch of smithing stones in the early areas in this is pretty awesome. Gives people more variety. It focuses them to make sure that they can focus on new weapons right off the bat. Instead of waiting to like the middle of the DLC to finally be able to upgrade their weapons. I like the fact that they give you the option to upgrade your weapons right off the bat. That way you can actually have fun and try new weapons. About this thing, curved blade blade wielded with a backhand grip, a type of weapon wielded by Hordes of Generations. The style of combat associated with this weapon is marked by the spinning slashes and gouging thrust attacks. This is one of those new weapons. Backhand blade. And this is a light greatsword. I just love being backed into a corner.
Damn it.
Alright, since we made it to the Council of Lords Chamber, we can continue on, finally, and make our way towards the main boss. I wonder who this is going to be.